realize I'm an asshole, right? As long as everybody knows that, we're from fucking Cleveland, just the same as you degenerates from Baltimore. We're all fucking idiots, right? Yeah. That's right, you have one thing in common, that's it, we're all fucking idiots.
Love it.
Ow! That's what we're here for. To practice and to hopefully perfect idiocy one of these days. All right, thanks for having us. This one goes out to Rod Woodson right here. Fuck yeah. Nobody, come on. You can't hate Rod Woodson. Baltimore. This one goes out to him. It's a Sex Witcher! Yeah. God, can you give me a spirit table? Fucking Baltimore. You've left me fucking speechless for once, and that's a good thing, because I should keep my mouth shut. It's fucking great. So with that, here's something I know Baltimore's used to this, Cleveland's used to this, Detroit's used to this. We're used to fucking a lot of white hot fire! Baltimore rules, man. Fuck yeah. Baltimore.
It's all right.
I love scummery. You know, that's why we love Baltimore. And I know that's why Baltimore loves Cleveland, because they love scummery too. I think our boys fixing something, because we want to give you 110%. I once saw Manowar not give 110%, and I fucking scolded them about it. I said, you guys didn't give a fucking 110%, I know it. And Joey DeMaio, the bass player, said, you are right, brother. We are feeling sick. We had colds. We didn't give 110%. So I know you fuckers know if nobody's giving 110%. And we plan on giving you 110, 100 to 11 percentile tonight. So just give us a second here. So you can take the time to fondle each other's genitals. Problem solved. Give it up for Dr. Brian Mikus.
He's got a lot of stuff in his pockets.
What do you guys want to hear now? Now we're at the fucking point where you just yell shit.
Endless slut! Endless slut!
Just don't say smoke on the water. Because then Dr. Brian Mikus, he just invited him to smoke a doobie. He's a drug user. Stay away from him. He's a bad person. He uses drugs. Alright, no, for real now.
Drugs! Slut!
How many people, engage in some lustful activities here?
Yes! Occasionally.
How about some filthy activities? And there's one last important element of the lust, filth, trilogy. Yes!
Yeah.
And I mean not just tonight, for fucking years. You gotta stick around, right? You're all fucking diehards. We ain't got no fucking Wimp Rockers in here, do we?
No!
Where are the Wimp Rockers at? 0% Wimp Rocker, alright, good. As if there was, they'd be taken care of, you know what I mean? You can't have no Wimp Rock. You can admit it if you're a Wimp Rocker, it's okay.
No!
Good.
No,
no Wimp Rockers. You got it? One. He fucks with me every day. You good for three more?
Yeah!
Tres pinche más!
Yeah!
Yeah? Three more inches?
Yeah!
All right. That's all you're gonna get.
Another five.
6 inches from a white dude? You fucking kidding me? Come on, man. Fuck. Nah, I'm fucking around, man.
I got it.
Do some Ocho. What do you want to hear? We've been playing Ocho all night. What do you want to hear? For real?
Endless slot.
The bitch wants to hear Endless Slot. Can we give her Endless Slot?
Smoked before. Do we play this song?
I tried to tell her she was fucking drunk off her ass.
Oh, okay. Maybe that was last night.
I said we opened it. Alright, this show has just gone to fucking shit because of this person. She said we didn't play All Hell Hell. What song do we open up with tonight?
Poison Trap.
We opened up with All Hell Hell. I just wanted to fucking make a point. TAP, for you?
My suicide!
Fucking anything, Snake. Give me a second.
Bitch,